captured workers from one hospital want to go work at another hospital. They are trapped their employees in their own contract. They can be fired at any time. So they're also allowed to quit at any time. But because a bunch of them are quitting at the same time, the hospital said, that's not fair. They ran to court to stop them from being hired at the other hospital. My healthcare workers quit their job at the beginning of the pandemic. They did their request Thursday that a county judge temporarily blocked the sale of employees to apply for and accept the job.